Grand Haven is a quintessential beach town, and when the weather gets warm, crowds come to enjoy our pretty parks and beautiful beaches. To soak in the sun, play in the surf, millions of visitors make lifelong memories along the shores of Lake Michigan, and 2020 will be no different.
Grand Haven's Main Street district is filled with unique shops, delicious bakeries and coffee houses, and some really great bars, breweries, and restaurants that are ready to serve you. Our entertainment hotspots even feature some really great fun both day and night. We have our musical fountain, as well as Chinook Pier mini golf and the splash pad, all kinds of things that make family memories time and time again, and 2020 is going to be no different.
Our resort industry is a significant economic driver for West Michigan. Thousands of jobs are dependent on the people who visit us during the summer months. Many of us make a living rolling out the red carpet for our happy guests, and 2020 will be no different.
What will be different in 2020 is the potential for the spread of the COVID-19 virus. Grand Haven places high priority on the health and safety of everyone, residents and visitors alike. So we ask that when you do come, please be respectful of others, maintain safe social distancing of at least 6 feet from others, wear a face covering in buildings and wherever social distancing is difficult, and wash your hands frequently. We treat everyone with dignity and respect in Grand Haven. 2020 will be no different.
See you this summer in sunny Grand Haven.
See you this summer in sunny Grand Haven.
See you this summer in sunny Grand Haven.
See you this summer in sunny Grand Haven.